Hello and welcome to a new video, and in this one I'm going to show you how to create followers in a very easy way and how to get people to follow you more and more, increase the number of followers by how whatever number you want, etc. And let's just go into it. So after you have started your Instagram profile, after you have already set it up and you have 10 to 15 or more posts in your account of photos, videos or whatever, as Yannis did here, then you can actually start creating your followers, and it's gonna be very easy. And how will you actually do that? The simplest way that I have to share right now is actually the concept of follow for follow, or follow and unfollow, and I'm going to show you right now what I mean. The basic idea is that you want to follow other accounts or other people, and when they see that you followed them, they're going to follow you back, or some of them are going to follow you back, and around one-fifth, like one person of five person that you're going to follow, are going to follow you back. So if you follow 50 people, around 10 of them are going to follow you back. If you follow 500 people, around 100 of them are going to follow you back. And let's just go right now to who are you going to actually follow, because you can actually follow whoever randomly, but we're going to show you a very specific way that is a very good strategy to build up your followers and the correct followers for you, so that if you, for example, if you have business, you actually sell more products because of the followers that you created. And if you are a specific person, you can get more likes. Yes, you can actually get more likes, more engagement in your post, more comments, etc. in your post. So, the concept is this. For example, Yannis has a page here that is motivator, businessman, lecturer. And his account is built on motivation, motivational quotes, business things, etc. So, you want, if you are a person, and if you are a business, by the way, we're going to speak about that in a little bit, but if you're a person, and let's say if you are, let's say Yannis, let's take Yannis, he will go to a similar person that is a celebrity or is known in general, is in his own space, and let's just go to a guy named Grant Cardone, who is the number one guy on sales. He's teaching sales and business, and he's number one in the world actually right now. And if you see here, he has built a very good account and a brand and a name for himself. So the people you want to follow are the followers of this guy. And the reason for that is because if they follow this guy, that means that they are interested in his content, and they are interested in motivation, they are interested in business. So if your content is also business, they are going to be probably interested in your content also. So then you just go and follow, say, you can go like this, follow, 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 follow. And you can do it manually, okay? Yes. And let's say, okay, you can follow his followers, and you can go, you know, follow his followers only, because he has so many followers to follow. But you can actually go to different guys. Let's go to motivation. Okay, let's just go here. Yes, so if you see here, also this guy has 139,000 followers that are interested in motivation. So you can just go here and just start following. So you want to follow similar accounts. You want to go to an account that is similar with your space and follow the followers of that guy or girl or whatever or whoever it is or account, and some of them are going to follow you back. If you want to have better conversion, you go to an account that is similar to your space. If you, for example, if you are putting out motivational quotes, etc., and then you go to an account that speaks about children's toys, probably you're not going to have so much conversion as if you go to this guy and follow his followers. And if you want to do it manually, as I showed you right here, then you can, it's a good idea to follow 50 people per half an hour or about 90 people to 100 people per hour. And not more than 1,000 people per day. And just as an idea, because Yannis also has done this in the past, let's say when his little whatever niece was coming in the house, he could give her the phone or the computer, and the little niece could just go and follow like this. Because it is so simple, you can actually give it to another person to do it, and it's very simple, as you can see, like follow, follow, follow. It's nothing complicated. And for a business, if you have a business and you want to build up an Instagram business account, it's the same thing actually. You go to a business that has similar content or similar products with yours. And you follow their followers. So let's say you have a fashion business. So you go to fashion, for example, this one, Fashion Nova. My goodness, they have many followers. As you can see here, they have fashion, many clothes and boots and these type of things. So you come here and you start following their followers, and you go like tick 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 tick. You just follow these people, and basically this is the idea of the video. It is simple, a simple idea, and this strategy or this way helps you to get more followers. Sometimes, by the way, Instagram, if you follow too many people, is going to block you for following so many people. But you don't have to worry at all about this because after that it's going to unblock you at some point, and then you can continue with the follow and follow process. So you just keep in mind the limits that I shared with you before, which is 50 per half an hour or around 100 per hour, and not more than 1,000 per day. And as a last note, there is actually a way to do this process of following and put it into automation so that you don't have to go and follow everyone manually and you don't have to do it the whole day. So this is explained in another video which I think is called Growing Follower Strategy or something like that. So go and check that video. And yes, this was all the information for this video. Put it into application. I know this will help you create more followers, and I will see you in the next video.